What's up, y'all? It's your girl Sweets coming to you with this spontaneous hair tutorial. I couldn't sleep at night. This was at like 1 o'clock or 2 o'clock in the morning. I lied to y'all not. I just can't be sleeping sometimes, so I just decided to dye my hair. So let's just get into it. So what I'm about to show you is my Quick Blue by Loreal Bleaching Powder Extra Strength. I didn't even know it was extra strength until I just tried it by doing this video. Then I had my 20 and my 30 developer. I had a little 20 and I had a lot of 30. So I used 30 for most of my hair and 20 for my roots. Now what I'm about to show y'all is my silicone mix. Silicone mix is like the holy grail for like curly hair. It brings back your curls. This silicone mix, the bamboo, is I heard it's good for dyed hair. So this is what I'm going to use to deep condition my hair after I dye it. Okay, so what I'm doing here, I'm just parting my mane. It was a little tedious because I try not to manipulate my hair a lot because I want it to grow. So yeah, that's all I'm doing from here. I'm gonna fast forward through this part. Like, the sections don't have to be perfect easy, guys. Okay, so now that I have everything sectioned off, I'm about to comb out and detangle all of my hair, just because, you know, you want a nice foundation for the bleach. You don't want nappy hair or tangled up hair, because then the bleach might not process all the hair all the way. Alright, now that I have everything parted out and detangled, I'm about to start bleaching my hair. So you're going to get your bleaching powder and your developer. You're going to get a little bow and something to mix the bleach with and apply it on your hair. Also, I brought some foil too, but because I'm doing my own hair and this is my first time, I'm not going to use the foil because I know that it's going to make my hair process faster. So I want my hair to, you know, try to stay one color, if that makes sense. I don't want one side to be lighter than the other. Okay, so now I'm mixing the bleaching powder and the developer. I used probably two spoons of bleach, you know, the little spoons that be in there. And then I don't measure out my developer. I was doing it at first with the cap of the developer, but I just said F it, and I was just looking for consistency at a point. Like, I've been bleaching not enough to know what a nice consistency bleach is like. So now I'm just about to take that and apply it to my hair in parts. So I'm gonna part my hair and then I'm gonna apply it. Okay.
Thank you.
done bleaching my hair, I'm going to put a cap on, let it process a little bit, and then I'm going to wash it out with my keratin oil conditioner. I rarely use shampoo on my hair, guys. And I'm going to deep condition with my silicone mix after I dye.
Okay, guys, so right now, hold on. Let me show y'all what I'm using. Okay, guys, so how it came out. I'm using the Shimmer Lights shampoo. Can y'all see it? It's not trying to show, but it's Shimmer Light shampoo for blonde and silver, okay? So I did that to like get some of like the shine out the hair. Not the shine, but like the brightness or the boldness of the blonde, if you know what I'm saying. So I'm about to go wash this out. And then decide on the hair color. Oof. I feel like it's going to be easier to maintain because I like processed my hair a little bit, if that makes sense. Because my hair pattern like is really thick and coarse. And from what I could see, like you could really look at my hair color. Not my hair color, my curl pattern now. And you can see the definition in it. A little more than you can see it with the black hair. When my hair was brown, dark brown, black, whatever. But yeah, y'all, I'm about to go wash this out or whatever. I'll be right back.
Okay, so what I'm doing right here is I was mixing colors up to get the color I kind of desired on my hair. So I wanted like an emerald, like jade green. So I mixed blue and green together to get that pretty ash green right there, y'all. Y'all can see my other little swatches. I was thinking about doing pink. Like, y'all, when I tell y'all this hair dye, it was so spontaneous. Like, I was really just couldn't sleep, and I get on YouTube and I'm like, hair dye, like how to bleach your hair, and I just like did it. So I was just trying to figure out what color I wanted to do my hair, y'all.
Here we go.
We spin cash for entertainment.
What the fuck am I doing? What am I doing, y'all? What? What? What are you doing, Soraya? This ugly ass green. Oh my God.
Y'all, I was so over this hair color as soon as I put it on my head. Like, it's too dark to turn into any other color, so I just had to stick with it.
I feel like it's gonna look good, y'all. It's gonna look good. I'ma make sure it look good. Just gotta be confident. Oh my gosh. I just feel like it's too bright. Like, it needs to like settle down a little bit. Like, oh no. It's a little too green for me. Oh my God, why am I doing it? Can I have some? I can go back in. Right? Right. Oh my god, I can't believe I'm growing green hair. What is wrong with me? I feel like I should have did pink. It's okay. We here now. We here. Fuck it. We here now with green hair. And it is what it is. Bitch, it's 2020. You only live once.
If y'all want to see how I did my makeup, I'll be dropping a video for that too. And yeah, that's about it for this. Okay? So, subscribe, follow me on Insta, Twitter, all that good. And I'll catch y'all in the next video. Deuces, y'all.
Peace.
Sweet out, motherfuckers. Period. Cut.